Dear students, welcome to the science class. In the last class, we were starting with the topic named as sound, and we were discussed about the production of this sound in case of all the things as well as in case of human beings. In the human being, the sound production is going to happen due to the voice box, which is present at the neck point, which is present at the above portion of the windpipe.
Water, it is liquid
प्रोपेगेट इन लिक्विड मीडियम, साउंड कैन प्रोपेगेट इन लिक्विड मीडियम, हाउ साउंड कैन प्रोपेगेट इन वाटर मीडियम। इफ यू वांट टू टेक अनदर एग्जांपल, व्हाइल यू गोइंग टू द स्विमिंग इन द पूल, समवन इज गोइंग टू गेट बीइंग अंडर द वाटर, बिलो द वाटर टू द गैप, अगेन सम पीपल, सम ऑफ आवर फ्रेंड इज गोइंग टू जंप फ्रॉम द टॉप ऑफ द बिल्डिंग और टॉप ऑफ द पूल, सो दैट व्हेन ही एंटर्स इनटू द वाटर देयर विल बी प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द साउंड ड्यू टू द crashing of the water and that person that is nothing but friend. That sound can be heard by us who are sitting at the depth of the water. We are sitting at the bottom of the well. How are we going to hear that sound? Because the sound which is produced by that person when he is trying to jump from the top of the well into the water, there will be production of the sound. That sound we can hear, that means sound is propagating. Sound is traveling in the water. Which is traveling in the water medium, and we can hear that sound. So there we can see that sound can propagate in liquid medium also. So that we can see that sound can propagate in liquid medium. By this experiment, we can say that sound can propagate in liquid medium. Sound can propagate in liquid medium. Liquid. Right. Now we can know that sound is going to propagate in liquid medium. As well as the previous class, we know that sound can propagate in what? In gas medium. If I am talking here, there is nothing here, but only what is it here? Air. Air is nothing but gas. If I am talking here, and my sound is coming to you, that means sound is propagating in the gas medium also. Sound is propagating in the gas medium. All the organisms, all the living beings, when they grow, when they talk, when the animal is talking, there will be no medium present, but the air medium will be present. So that we can say that in gaseous medium or in air medium also, sound can propagate. In air medium also, sound is going to be propagated. Sound can propagate in air medium. Sound can propagate in air medium. In the same manner, due to the propagation of the sound in liquid medium, the aquatic organisms, the aquatic animals which are present in the water body are going to communicate. They are going to communicate due to the sound which is going to propagate in the liquid medium. If you take the example of the shark, if you take the example of the whales, how they are going to communicate? They are going to communicate by producing different type of sounds. That different type of sound is going to propagate, which is going to travel in the water medium to the other whale. In this manner, they are going to propagate. So that we can say that aquatic animals. Are communicating due to the propagation of sound in liquid medium. Right, if there is no propagation in the liquid medium, how they are going to communicate? They are not going to communicate in the liquid medium. If they are communicating in the liquid medium because of the propagation of the sound in liquid medium. Right, I hope this is clear about propagation of the sound in liquid medium as well as about propagation of the sound in gas medium. Next we are going to check if sound is going to propagate in the solid medium. Is it possible that sound is going to be propagated? Sound is going to travel in solid medium also? Is it possible? In liquid medium it is possible. In gas medium it is possible. In vacuum medium it is not possible. But in solid medium is it possible or not? For that reason, we are going to do another activity. We are going to see those things. So that I am going to take a table here. Right, table is nothing but solid. So then I am going to put my ear on this side. Me or you, we are going to put our ear on this side. Right, some of our friends is going to hit the table on this side. At this point, is going to hit the table. Right, if this is the table, I am going to put my ear on that side. Finger on it in one ear. Another ear I'm putting on the table. When I put that ear on the table, when I hit that table, the sound I am going to hear or not? The sound which is produced by the table which we are going to hear, which is I am going to hear. So then, if I hear any sound at this point, the sound produced is at this point. If I hear at this point, that means sound is traveling from this point to this point. That means sound is traveling from this point to this point. How it is traveling? It is traveling by the table only. Right? It is traveling by the table only. So what is table? Table is a solid medium. Table is a solid medium. So that you can say that in solids also sound is going to travel. In solids also sound is going to travel. Sound is also going to propagate in the solid medium. Yes, it is also going to propagate in the solid medium, so that we can say that sound is also propagating in the solid medium. Sound is also propagating in the solid medium. Propagating the solid medium. Sound is going to propagate in the liquid medium. Sound is propagating in the solid medium. Sound is propagating in the air medium. All the medium sound is going to propagate. But one thing is that the speed of the sound is different in all those mediums. Speed of that sound is different in all those mediums. About those things we are going to discuss in the further section about the speed of the sound in the next section. Right, up to that point, just remember sound is going to propagate in all those mediums. Now, if you remember, while we are children, right, we are going to use the matchbox for the purpose of making a telephone. Right, for the matchbox, we are going to use the matchbox for the purpose of the telephone. Right, so what we are going to do, we are going to take that matchbox, we are going to connect those matchbox by using the thread. Using the thread, the matchbox, the cover which is present, the cover we are going to use that as a speaker. Right, speaker, and another thing we are going to use as microphone. So then we are going to connect those matchbox with the thread. And some person, one of our friend is going to talk from very far, and we are going to take another matchbox too. We are going to take and put out that matchbox on our ear. Right, when he starts to talk, what will happen? We can hear his sound. We can hear his sound. He is very far from us. He is 1-2 meters far from us. He is talking slowly, but we can hear that sound. How that sound is traveling, how that sound is propagating, that sound is propagating due to the vibrations. Due to the vibrations which is produced in the thread which is connected to the both the matchbox, which is connected to the both the matchbox. So that thing works like this. That thing works like this because of the propagation of the sounds in the solid. In the same manner, if you take the example of the stethoscope, which is used by the doctors for the purpose of the checking of the heartbeat. Now they are going to connect the stethoscope and the holder. They are going to put their stethoscopes into their ears. They are putting their stethoscope on the arm, on chest region. they are going to hear the heartbeat very loudly. They are going to hear the heartbeat very loudly. Why it is so? Saying that stethoscope is going to carry the sound which is produced by our heart to the ear. So that stethoscope is being a solid medium, there will be propagation of the sound in the solid medium also. Right? We can say that propagation of the sound in the solid medium. So that in this manner, the propagation of the sound is going to happen. That is nothing but the propagation of the sound is going to happen in liquid medium as well as in the gas medium as well as in the what? As well as in solid medium. I hope this much is clear. If you ask any question about the sound, propagation of the sound, it is going to travel into all those mediums. Just you have to analyze those things and understand those things. I hope this is clear. So next we are going to see about the how does actually sound is going to propagate. How actually sound is propagating? How is traveling from one point to the another point? How is it is traveling from my mouth to the your ears? How it is actually happening? We know that sound is nothing but it is a vibration. Sound is nothing but it is a vibration. So that when it is here, if it is ear medium only, let it be the gas medium or ear medium, leaving the solid medium and liquid medium, which is going to also going to propagate in the same manner. So when it is the air medium, in the air medium there will be particles present here. Like this. There will be particles will be present. The gaseous particles will be present. And here I will take the ear. This will be the ear. How actually sound is traveling from this point to our ear? That is those things. Now there will be presence of the gaseous particles in the atmosphere. Right, if you take the solid, there will be particles of the solid. If you take the liquid, there will be the particles or molecules of the liquid. So then, there will be presence of the gaseous particles like this. Now, you have to check how does the sound which is produced here traveling up to this point. Up to this point. So then, for that reason, we are going to take a tuning fork. We are going to take a tuning fork. Like this, we are going to take a tuning fork. Right. Right. When take a tuning fork, when I get a tuning fork to the table, it is going to produce what? It is going to produce sound. How it is producing the sound? It is producing the sound by the vibration of the tuning fork. That is nothing but 2 and fro motion of the tuning fork. Right. Here also there will be the presence of the gaseous particles. Here also there will be the presence of the gaseous particles. So when I hit the tuning fork, or when I hit the tuning fork on the table, what will happen? This tuning fork, this part of the tuning fork starts to vibrate. It is going to start to vibrate. In this manner, again in this manner. That is nothing but they are vibrating, that is nothing but they are going to go to and fro motion. They are going to go to and fro motion. If this tuning fork is vibrating, if it is moving in this direction, if it is moving in this direction like this, what will happen? The gaseous particles which are present here, the gaseous particles which are present here, starts to move in this direction. Starts to move in this direction, they are going to come closer. All the gaseous particles which are present here, they are going to move in this direction, they are going to come closer to this particle at this point. They are going to come closer to those particles. Right? Again, what will happen? It is going to continuously do the 2 and fro motion. It is going to go in this direction. In this direction, it is going in this direction. What will happen? The particles which are moved here are going to come back to its position. They are going to come back to its position. But the force which is generated by these particles are going to make the further particles which are present again in the front side to move in this direction. To move in this direction. So that when you closely check those things at the first condition, at the first condition when this moves in this direction, the tuning fork moves in this direction, there will be this type of formation going to take place. The gaseous particles will become closely aligned, and the other particles which are present in the front side will be closely aligned. And here also there will be particles which are closely aligned. In the second condition, if the tuning fork moves in this direction, it is going to continuously move in this direction, like 2 and 4 motion is going to do. flowing in this direction, this thing is happening. Going back towards this position, this particle which is arranged here is going to come back to the original position. Right? This thing will be happen like this only. There is closely arranged. Again, this energy is transferred to the further particles which are present in the front side of the cell.
The particles are closely arranged so that sound is going to propagate slowly.
how we are getting here, the sound by using our ear. So that up to that point, up to that class, take care, stay well, stay home.